I'm from the UK. My name is Sorcha Lenagh-Selby, and I came to MUM partly because of my interest in the meditation. I'm already a teacher. I trained in the UK as a primary school teacher, you would say elementary school teacher here, and I was interested in consciousness-based education. That was why I particularly wanted to come to this university. It's about the only one that I could come to where I would get this experience. I learned transcendental meditation when I was about 12 years old, and I didn't know anybody else that I didn't know anyone else my own age who also practiced TM, and I felt this was a little bit isolating throughout my childhood when I was a teenager as well. So it's been lovely for me to come here because, you know, I don't just have one person or a few people, but there are quite a number of people are coming from the same place as me. Teaching is a wonderful job, but it can be very stressful, very tiring. So to be able to dive within at the end of the day and really rest and relax and put the day behind me was very, very helpful. I'm writing my capstone paper on nature deficit disorder, which is thinking about many young children today are being brought up in inner cities, they're not being exposed to the environment. So it's about looking at different programs which involve children with a natural world. I'm particularly interested in forest schools, which takes children out into the forest, allows them to really roam free, climb trees, roll around in the mud if they want to. They can really be given freedom outdoors. And what's been found with a lot of these programs is that many of the problems in education, such as attention deficit disorder or behavioral problems, these things disappear when children are outdoors. I wanted to do something, I've always wanted to do something that mattered. I didn't want to just, do a job that had no deep meaning to it. And I enjoy teaching as well. I feel like that came reasonably naturally to me. So yeah, the two of those together, the sort of, you know, that I enjoy teaching and you know, this is a job that really matters, it means something. That was important to me.